He picked up his first career win here back in May. And all he has to do now is negotiate two more corners, and he's going to do it again at Iowa Speedway.
He dominated last week, Marty. Didn't get the win, but it looks as though he's got a little redemption in mind here tonight.
Look out as he has a tire situation. Here comes Edwards right into it. They cross the line, and guess who wins the race? Stenhouse.
Thanks to Carl Edwards.
All right, take another look at this.
Okay, all of a sudden, I don't think that's the engine.
That's the engine. You're right.
Wow.
And I wonder if Carl got into the fluid and couldn't steer.
I would think so, because you'd think he could have missed it, but it's hard to say from up here.
You're right, though, and look at the tire from there.
He did a good job of just keeping he had smoke and oil, I guarantee you.
I think he just couldn't miss him. Let's just listen this time from Carl's perspective.
You could hear the rear tire spinning.
And you couldn't see anything, and neither could Carl.
No, and he couldn't steer.
All right, let's show you this finish. The margin of victory is 66/1,000th of a second.
Well, he wasn't beside him, he was under him.
It's appropriate that they came together at the finish.